By the end of this video, you should be able to set up your AirPods Pro as hearing aids in 3 minutes flat. Hey guys, it's Matthew here from Hearing Tracker, keeping you up to date with all things hearing related. If you're interested in handy videos like this, then make sure that you subscribe to this channel, press on that grey notifications bell, and you'll be updated every time we release a new video. To begin the setup process, head over to your iPhone settings, then accessibility, and finally audio visual. Here you can find all of Apple's hearing related features. The one that we need today is the headphone accommodations right at the top. Apple don't currently allow you to test your hearing aids directly through their features. However, you can upload your hearing test results in a few different ways. First of all, using the camera, you can take a photograph of your audiogram from your audiologist and it will pull the information across. Plus, it does the same with a photograph of your results, or you can upload them as a file. Alternatively, you can use an app to test your hearing using your AirPods Pro themselves. The app that I've used, which works very well, is the free Mimi Hearing Test app, which will pull through your audiogram to the health section of your iPhone. I'll link the app in the description to this video. Testing your hearing using this app is really simple and it takes no time whatsoever, so do your quick hearing test now. Once you've tested your hearing on the app, save the results in the health section on your iPhone and head back over to the headphone accommodations section, and you should be able to find your results there. This upload should now automatically enhance the output of your AirPods Pro according to your test results. And with any sounds being streamed from your phone, such as phone calls, music, the radio or podcasts, your phone will automatically add the appropriate amount of sound at the particular frequency that's necessary to compensate for any hearing loss that you may have. I've done a full review of both the setup process and the challenges that I've found using these as hearing aids instead of conventional hearing aids, which I'll add to the description of this video. I hope that you found this video useful, guys. If you like this video, then please press like. If you have any questions or comments, then drop them beneath this video and I'll be sure to get back to you as soon as possible. And of course, if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do so. I'll see you in the next video.